for my facial mask, I use really raw honey. So take a look at it. It's kind of thick as it's raw. There's actually wax in there. So what I do is I transfer it to a little smaller jar, because of course I'd like to eat this honey as well as put it in my tea. So I put it in this little jar and I mix it with a little bit of shea butter. I apply it to my face, I let it sit for a while, and then I just wash it off or wipe it off with a warm washcloth. Next, we have my whipped body butter. I just put it in different containers, but this is my whipped mango and shea butter. It has other oils in it like jojoba, olive oil, and I have essential oils in it that are good for combating dry skin. Next, this is my deodorant. Yeah, it's in this container. It is cornstarch, baking soda, olive oil, and essential oils that combat odor. Next, which is really not that attractive. Yes, they all are in kind of busted containers. This is for my hair. This is my whipped shea butter. Of course, it's shea butter. Coconut oil, jojoba oil, and essential oils, again, to combat dryness of the hair. So I use this on my ends at night. And that's basically it. These are the products that I'm using right now. I'm trying to do this natural thing to see if it really makes a difference. I'm sure it will. I just started in the beginning of this month. So we'll see how it goes. And I'll keep in contact with you, okay? So thanks for watching. God bless. Peace and well-being.